And welcome back to Windy City Underground. This is Social Spotlight with Alexander Knight. We were going over the topic of, is marriage too old school or is it still valid? We got two comments here. One came from Chris in San Diego. He says, I've been with my girl for about 10 years, and I don't need to throw any overrated ceremony or put a ring on her finger to show everybody that I love her. For what? Okay. All right, Chris. Melissa in Ohio says, if we were going to put ourselves to the ringer of bringing old school ideas into play, then wouldn't we still be riding around in horse and buggies? Okay. All right, Melissa. Point well taken. And then we have Al in Palatine. Now, Al is saying that I don't play into the social norm of things here. I do what I want to do. If I feel like going through a ceremony of marriage, then I'll do it. If I feel like being with my girl and just passing years and time together, then that's what I'll do. I don't believe in following the crowd. Okay, Al. All right. Point well taken. Well, I'd love to hear from the rest of you on what you think is, if marriage is too old school, or is it still valid in today's society? You can reach out to me on Instagram. That's Cejudo 43, C-E-J-U-D-O 43, or Facebook or Twitter, and that will be A-L-E-X-A-N-D-E-R-P-A-T-T-E, the number 2. Now let's get back into our music set on Windy City Underground. This is a Social Spotlight with Alexander Knight.
Yeah, we've been knowing each other for a while. Nancy, I don't know what I gotta do, you know, to get closer to you.
Wait a minute. Now, you know I'm in a situation. Why are you... Don't do this. Why are you tripping like that?
Well, I understand that, but your whole vibe is, you know, I can see myself being with you forever.
That's really beautiful. I kind of dig you, too. You know that. We're friends, and I'm in a situation. I'm in a relationship.
Whatever I gotta do, I'll do it for you.
She'll put me in an awkward situation.
You're beautiful.
won't be there. I guess I'll see you next time.